drafted your team, you felt good about it going into week one, but then it didn't really work out the way you thought it was going to. Maybe you had a player get hurt, or perhaps you just have a player who's not living up to the hyper expectation you had for them going into the season, and now you have buyer's remorse. So I want to know, what player or players do you already regret drafting this year? Let me know in the comment section. Play smart, have fun, and good luck.